that the Batman's car is still parked just outside of the intensive treatment building. Now, we can't just have him up and leave us, can we?
The tunnel's locked down. No one in or out. It's cool.
It's not cool. Joker's unpredictable. Stay alert.
Yeah? You think he'll come this way?
Disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she's still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
Believe it. They killed Jackson.
Stay with your colleague. I'm ending this. Now.
There's a supply of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile.
I may need it.
Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon. This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it. Wild country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow.
Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara.
Aging Dr. Howard, Dr. Fine, Dr. Howard.
Of course you found that one easy. You were supposed to.
The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail. The wall ahead is weak enough for my explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path.
Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like
to know? I'm over here!
Shut up!
Ah, you crazy bitch! Harley!
Ah!
What's he doing here? It's too early!
I'm sorry, Puddin'. Don't be angry with me. Mwah!
Oh, you little minx. I can never stay mad at you.
Sorry, B-Man. You'll have to find another way. Bye-bye now!
No way past the security gate. Gotta find another route.
I want all the doctors rounded up. Search every inch of the medical building. I mean it. Search every room, every office, and every trash can.
Yeah.
If another doctor tries to run and get out of the building, then you won't. I'll just flood the rooms with happy gas and leave you to die.
Hell, I may do that anyway. Sounds fun.
Down there with the others. Move it!
Okay, I hear you. I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Can't stand a crybaby.
What are you doing? Next, you hear me? Leave him there. We got bigger problems. Find the bat.
Aging Dr. Bat. Is there a Dr. Bat in the room?
Can't wait to get out of here. This hospital scares the crap out of me. Stink of hospitals.
Is anyone feeling a little stressed out there? Your heart racing? Get a grip and stop that, or I'll fix your blood pressure permanently.
Psycho built this place. Don't know the hospital I ever been in. What the?
I'm sure it came from over there. Come on, where are you? God, to hell with this!
Sure, it came from over there.
where are you? Ah, the hell with this! Huh? Someone, get over there! Oh, God, I found someone! Over here! What happened to you? Doing this? What's going on? Shut up and keep looking. Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself. What hospital is this? Looks more like a torture. Always gives me the creeps. What hospital is this? Looks more like a torture room. I hate the stink of hospitals. What are you doing? Ah! Help me! I can't run your staff.
Dead.
I don't like it. Barry, get off!
Hello? Is there a doctor in the house? No? Pity. I seem to have a pile of wounded henchmen that need medical attention.
The room's clear. You're safe now.
Come on! Put me down!
Please, over here! Batman!
Scrawled on the asylum walls. Again.
One would have to be severely paranoid to read threats into harmless riddles, Dr. Young. May I test you with one?
Very well.
What is it that walks on four legs, then two legs, and finally three legs?
A human being. As a baby, it crawls on four legs. As an adult, it walks on two. And in later years, it uses a cane.
Good try. But the answer to all three is a baby. True, it crawls on all fours, but cut off its legs and it can only wiggle on two limbs. Give it a crutch, it can hobble around on three. You see?
That's horrible. How can you even joke about that?
Easily, Doctor. It's not my baby.
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no. I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
Batman saved us. I never really believed he existed.
I'll get you out of there. We're gonna be okay.
Patients, please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation.
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our new head of research, Dr. Penelope Young. Since joining our team 2 years ago, Arkham is now the forefront of research.
That means some bitches cash.
Good afternoon.
What's wrong with you? Don't you know nothing? Cash had a disagreement with Killer Croc a while back. Croc got free and chowed down on Cash's hand. Yeah, so if you see a giant monster,
it's the bat! One of our special cases in a
shouting and found the doc lying on the floor.
When I went to help him, the room was flooded with gas. These doors locked down. We can't get out. Don't know how long we can last.
How brave. Let's give Mr. Cash a great big hand. He could use one.
You'll be laughing out of your butt when I get out of here.
Lighten up, Holmes. I'm just messing with you.
Can't wait to return the favor.
Leave it, Cash. Can you control the ventilation system in there?
Try it. It's a no-go. He disabled remote access.
I'll find a way. I can't let that man die. I have to clear the room of toxin as quickly as possible.
Interview 39. Patient's name is Edward Nigma. At this point in time, I've yet to decide if Mr. Nigma is a suitable candidate for the Titan process. I'd like to talk about your childhood.
Miserable. Next.
By all accounts, that is where your fascination with riddles began. I believe discussing those years could explain your compulsive behavior.
Very well. My father hated me. Always called me a moron. I was determined to prove him wrong, so I entered a contest at school. A $20 prize to the kid who could figure out an almost impossible logic problem. I won, of course.
And that pleased your father?
Hardly. He was convinced I had cheated. He kept yelling, "You must have cheated! Admit it, you moron! You cheated!" I swore I didn't. lying.
I'm sorry to hear that, Edward.
Don't be. He was right.
I don't know. We lock him up, gets out, and more people die. If I just had 1 minute alone with that animal. I shouldn't have left intensive treatment. I would have made sure that freak stayed where he belonged.
Still medical staff needing my help.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Our findings have led to debates about whether psychosis is in itself neurotoxic and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes. Project Titan allows us to strengthen the individual's ability to cope with such changes.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Bats? Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys! See if you can detect being punched in the face! Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer. I got two old friends coming to the party. One of them is just terrified you'll leave without saying hello. The other, well, let's just say he's going to be as surprised to see you as you will be to see him.
When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation
and rehabilitation
center. Yeah.
Everyone knows the story.
Don't let him hit you!
Stop your whining and listen good.
If anyone needs me to have to express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Friends on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want to know is why you chose me. Did Joker specify me? Why don't you let me talk to him? I'm sure we can settle this.
Lady, if I have to tell you once more, I am going to hurt you. You understand?
Shut the hell up.
If the boss wants to talk to you, he'll talk to you. Till then, keep that trap of yours zipped.
It doesn't need to be like this. What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of his... God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Not a problem. All staff have been rescued. You'll be safer if you remain here.
All the medical staff are safe. Time to continue following Harley Quinn and Gordon's trail.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
I've got ringside seats for the big event. Harley's bringing the popcorn. Oh, I can't wait.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation? Arkham Asylum, our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our
A challenge completed. Can you do more?
A safe haven for recovery. An extensive breakdown of our costs and healthcare packages can be found at the front desk or at www.arkhamcare.com/price. We accept most major HMOs. Our website contains everything you need to know about our facility and how we can...
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, we've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me. It's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
What kind of hospital is this? Looks more like a torture room. Always gives me the creeps. Huh? Oh God! I found someone over here. Wake up! Do you hear me? Wake up! Now, we've got to find him, or we're next, you hear me? Leave him here. Spread out and find that man! Where? Where is he?
Metal box hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, that's boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them!
I'm sorry, Jim. Barbara.
I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
Can you hear me? Bruce, what's going on?
Oracle, I'm okay.
What happened? I lost contact. Are you sure you're all right? Have you found my dad?
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit. It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted little mind?
Same here.
Just roll with it, bats. It gets easier once you get in. It really does. Police commissioner is just through the glass. Take a look. Harley's under strict instructions to kill the old man if any of my guys even think you're in the room. They're patrolling down there. I've told them all you're on the way. So here's the deal. If you can find a way to get to Harley without anyone realizing, I'll give you your next present. Fail, and the old codger dies. Hell, I may even give you Harley. It looks like you could use a new sidekick.
So, you have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful.
Messy. He wants the old man kept safe from Batman. Anyone gets near him, and it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman'll be a dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Harley's got the old man up top. The bat or anyone else skulking around, he dies!
Was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
Remember, you even smell a man in tights and Harley kills the old man.
This old man looks like
dying for one of you to spot the bat freak. Harley off the old man. I've got a shiny prize for the one who sees him first.
You took longer than I thought.
He's out of control. He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise!
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good! You're going to love this next bit.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now. Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop her.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
Batman! okay?
I'm fine, Jim. Where's Quinn?
Gone. Must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
I will break you, Batman! Then the Bruja!
No, Bane. This time, I break you!
Jim, get back to the mainland. It's too dangerous here.
I don't like leaving you here.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
We're ready to go now, sir.
Bane called Dr. Young Bruja. What does it mean?
It's Spanish for witch.
Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the Venom, and that can only be trouble.
I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.